Labor shortage right now is impacting so many things, and maybe you've even felt it with more closures or trouble getting items. News 12's Christy Reeder is taking a deep dive into the unemployment numbers for our area and the impact that it's having.
In our deep dive poll, we asked what impact you're feeling due to the labor shortage, and you can see here in New Jersey, it was trouble getting goods and services. That's what a majority of you said. Now, something that plays a big role in all of this, unemployment numbers. Caleb Silver with Investopedia is here to break down the numbers for some of the big counties right here in New Jersey.
Yeah, good to be with you. New Jersey still seeing very high unemployment, 7% as of October. That's much higher than the 4.2% we're seeing across the country. But when we look at the counties we're tracking, they're doing notably better than the state overall. Hudson County, 6% unemployment rate there. Bergen County, 5.3%. Monmouth at 4.7%. And Morris County, 4.3%, the closest to the national average.
And Caleb, is there any way to tell us too what are the strongest and weakest sectors for hiring right now?
It's leisure and hospitality, and that's where the job losses were the steepest. That's where we continue to see hiring increase every month, 10.3% up year over year in that sector, and a 10% increase just in parks, recreation, and entertainment. So that's where the hiring is. Where the hiring isn't is in government jobs, also down about 6.7% there.
All right, and something that we will continue to track as it impacts a lot, as we saw from our poll. Caleb, thank you.